What's up, everybody? Game Jurassic Pops here. Okay, we're going to look at a couple of new mods that were available for Mario Kart 8 here on the CME1519 emulator. My cat's very frisky, so I'm throwing his toy as we're going along here. Let me do a quick sound check. Okay, so we're going to run into the mirror division. Splatoon music. Here we go. So one of the mods is the pit crew Toad from the title screen of Mario Kart 8. And the other one is Vacation Peach. So look at Toad here. And the other one is this one. So we'll start with this guy. Let's find a car that's suitable for him. Maybe we'll use that one. With some nice fast. Yeah, we'll try the purple tires. There we go. Alright. Hopefully we can win a couple cups. Let's do this one. With this guy. Then we'll use Peach after this. So we should have enough time to get these two in. Maybe one more. We'll see how it goes. Wario with the double gun flex. Here we go. Both of these were made by Magna DR. And I have added the description link. There's nice that they just chucked me to the side here. They're both on Game Banana. You can get those there, no problemo. There goes Ronnie. We got the lead. Let's keep it now. Of course, this is Mario Kart 8 Deluxe mod, also for the CMU, and you can also get that on Game Banana. Don't really use Toad with that often, but this looks great, so I thought I had to. That's a little bit better. We got some kind of defense now. Let's turn it up after this race is over. It's a little quiet. Pretty sure the public release of this emulator will be around maybe the end of this week. Alright. Pretty decent lead here. And of course, anytime you're adding a mod, always back up the file. Just in case you want to revert to the original state of your driver. And you can throw this into your SD Caffeine folder as well on your Wii U. For once, someone's wearing a safety helmet. By the way, a lot of these mods are inspired from Mario Kart Tour or taken from. In case you're wondering. That's a game that I kind of stopped playing though. Got a little monotonous to me. Alright. Alright, turning it up a little. First race in the book. Okay. All right, here we go. Easy, Ronnie. Didn't get a box. Okay. something by getting the coins that we need, which we didn't get any. There's some finally. Alright, time to fly. Now, apparently there's been a massive internet issue in my area of Oshawa, all the way to Ajax. So, it might affect the performance of this video a little bit. Hopefully not. We're done for here. Double hit. Luckily nothing bad happened. So I'm gonna call Rogers in a little while. Find out what's happening, because it's supposed to have been fixed. I'm still noticing performance issues. So I'll be doing that for sure. Okay. Actually, I have a very nice lead. I'm super happy about that. Okay, last area. All right, two down, two to go. Hello Anna, how are you? Good morning, good afternoon. I try my best. Trying to get the 3-star cups on our quest to finish this game. This track sometimes, I tell ya. All right, pretty decent start. Stay on the inside lane here. Let's go, Toady. Okay. This one area you have to be careful is right here. Do not want to fly off the track. So far, so good. Mini hops. Oops. There goes my shell. And a blue shell is coming too on top of everything else. So. I. I'm gonna catch them. See if we can do just that. They're kind of getting away from us here. All right, seal that off. Hopefully, I can clip them. Nope, no such luck. Now we're gonna go for it. Oh man. That thing is working for him. It's over now. Hey. It's definitely over. Need an absolute miracle here to win. That's not gonna happen now. Man, all right, we're gonna just stop it because that's a little aggravating. He needs a lady. Alright, Queen Bee's in the house. Okay, we'll go with her. Hopefully she'll get this. Went from first to worst real quick. All right, take two. Here, yeah. Good job, cat. Loki, what are you doing? Well, my cat's messing around with the back of the computer here. Hey. Don't do that. Loki? This cat's a menace to society, I tell you. What are you doing? Hey. Mini maps, so we know where they are. What is that? Okay. Here we go. Okay, we got this one. Sounds like my son's awake. Hi, Miles. Hey, buds. Sleep well.
Daddy.
Yeah.
My stomach hurts.
Don't worry, it'll be fine. I'm gonna have to call Rogers. It's still a little bit underperforming here. Alright, hold on to the squawk box a little bit. Bit of a deja vu. But we want 3 stars, so. Stop. All right. One more go. Got baby Rosalina creeping on me. We're back to that dreaded music track. I am myself, but we stole a win, man. Whoa. All right, here we go. Hopefully we won't have a mistuned adventure on this one again. Metal Mario, you're in my way. Box I wanted. We got flattened, so that's okay. Alright, we got a nice lead happening. Need protection though. Go, go, go. He's not my first choice here. Money, come on, they're messing with me a little. All right. Coins again. Yeesh. Wide open for attacks here. Yeah, at least finally some kind of defense. Okay, we're in the air, so that's good. Going up this way for a change. Are you kidding me? Catching up to the top dog here. All
Hey. Steal a coin from the egg? Why not?
All right. We got double Mariel coming at us. All right, now there's a bit of separation. Something definitely still wrong with the internet. Well, let's win this first. Register the win. Alright. So, that's what I'll do. Because on my laptop, it hasn't maintained a stable flow at all. So, I'll be going to make a phone call. Alright, we got the 3 stars. We sure did. Let's see what we unlocked quickly. Can't add that because there's no Miiverse. Alright. What did we unlock? Alright. Luigi paint. Looks cool. Okay, I'm gonna go. I'm gonna make a phone call to Roger's Cable. Alright, thanks for watching. Bye.